Mad Dog Mattis's statement broke the internet, "We're going to kill them all." President Donald Trump has brought something of a sea change to the military. The military, after having to deal with an administration that didn't seem to have respect for it, that dictated to it or seemed to consider it a cast-off not worthy of attention, now has an administration who respects it and want to give it its head to be able to achieve the military goals of the United States. But that isn't making the liberal media happy, who is as frightened of use of the military, just as the Obama administration was. From Washington Times. The Washington Post in particular yesterday was upset that Mattis is annihilating the terrorists so effectively. "A military policy run solely by the Pentagon creates confusion," writes the Post. One reason the left is upset is that having a warrior in charge of fighting a war shows how incompetent and purposefully feckless the Obama administration was. What a concept that actually allowed the military to do the job that it was trained to do. And that reliance is placed upon those who actually know of what they speak. A principal part of that change, in addition to Trump, is U.S. retired General and Secretary of Defense, James Mattis. Mattis changed the policy against ISIS from one of attrition to one of annihilation. "We're not the perfect guys, but we are the good guys. And so we're doing what we can," said Mattis recently on the Sunday talk shows. "Manchester's tragic loss underscores the purpose of your years of study and training at this elite school. We must never permit murderers to define our time or warp our sense of normal. This is not normal," Mattis declared while speaking to the graduation cadets of the U.S. Military Academy at West Point last month. Mattis said the aim was to take ISIS out where they were in the Middle East, to not allow them to return to wherever they came from. "We have already shifted from attrition tactics, where we shove them from one position to another in Iraq and Syria, to annihilation tactics where we surround them. Our intention is that the foreign fighters do not survive the fight to return home to North Africa, to Europe, to America, to Asia, to Africa. We're not going to allow them to do so. We're going to stop them there and take apart the caliphate," said the general. Mattis is concentrated on his job, which is to annihilate the enemy. Mattis doesn't believe in providing jobs or worry about offending the people who want to kill us. Trump lets him do his job. To paraphrase the general, "We're just going to kill them all." Amen, amen.